సో ఫస్ట్ డే పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ గారి కాంబినేషన్లో సీన్కి బిఫోర్ నో ఎలా అనిపించింది ఆ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ అండ్ వర్కింగ్ ప్రాసెస్లో షూట్ అయిపోయేలోపు ఎలాంటి ఒక ఒపీనియన్ క్రియేట్ అయింది పవన్ కళ్యాణ్ గారి మీద?
సీ, నాకు ఐ మీన్ ఐ సెడ్ దిస్ బిఫోర్ ఆల్సో, the image around a person is always created by people around you. It's never, you know, your personal thing. You may be a completely different person altogether. So naaku I never had like a preconceived notion of Pawan sir ila untaru anedi naaku ledu. So I went there, I met him, I spoke to him, and then I realized that he's a very quiet person. He's very quiet, he doesn't talk as much, but when we do have conversations they are very interesting. So I think like naaku anpinchindi emante, I was only thinking how come sir never played a lawyer so far. Like I felt like he was always meant to play a lawyer, like because sir ki sir telugu bhasha meedunna, you know, the grip that he has on the language is amazing. Like even when he's speaking you'll want to listen to him. So the way he speaks, the way he puts his like his choice of words, they're very interesting. So ikkada kuda konni dialogues cheptunappudu manaki we'll pay attention. So in the courtroom parts I felt like that really helped for the scenes as well. So it was an amazing experience.